West Virginia sand. When he looked up at his mama and he said, when I grow up, I'm gonna be a steel driving man. Yeah, mama, I'm gonna be a steel driving man. John Henry said to the boss man, Captain, listen to my hammer swing. When I swing my hammer round and the railroad spikes just sink on down, and I love to hear that cold steel ring. Yeah, boss, I love to hear that cold steel ring. John Henry had a loving little woman, big brown eyes, and her name was Polly Ann. John Henry felt so bad that he had to go to bed, but Polly Ann drove steel just like a man. Good girl, Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Now the boss man said, hey, looky here, John Henry, I've got a new steam rig to take your place. John said, boss, before I'd let that steam hammer win this bet, I'd die with my hammer in my hand. Yeah, boss, I'd die with this hammer in my hand. In the Big Bend Tunnel just at dawn next morning, John set out with that steam rig by his side. Down his hammer and he cried just like a baby. Yeah, he laid down his hammer and he cried. Then they carried John Henry to the graveyard. There he lies neath that West Virginia sand. And even to this very day, when a train goes by, they say, yonder lies a steel driving man. Yonder lies a steel driving man. Yonder lies a steel driving man. Yonder lies a steel driving man.